administration following a pre-dawn raid on his residence. He's accused by authorities of organizing violent groups and inciting them to carry out acts of hate against the population. Several priests have also been detained. The motive